Leaving this interview, it ain't nothing new. I've been with you.